by the time they marched into Burke's house, the body's up at Dr. Knox's. So the body wasn't there. But they saw clothes lying about. They saw traces of blood upon straw, which was lying on the floor. And Fisher immediately arrested Burke and his common-law wife, Helen.